straight into the blue corner this evening, folks. He needs no introduction. Put your hands together for the DJ, the one and only, the champion of the world, Connor Lee.
Let's go! I said,
Connor.
Here he comes.
Hey, John.
The judges gave it the journey, but we're awarding it DJ Kyle Bernstein, the champion of the world. Can we get a few words for the DJ? Champ, how you going today? How are you doing now?
I got Shaggy. I can't get some of those colors. I said, Camp of the Camp. And Dennis, there's more than a law.
How are you doing, Frank Red?
I just want to say thank you so much to every single last one for coming out here today.
Yeah.
I want to say thank you to Top 2, and fortunately, the man close, it's more good, and pulling the ball from everything off Danny's game tonight. I want to say, good, you're part of the thing yesterday, but I don't need to.
Yeah.
And folks, kind of the next challenger for the table. It's not Frankie Quillers. We're going to have a face off. Whoa, this can't be
good. Whoa!
Whoa! Frankie, can we get a word? What are you going to do tonight differently that John couldn't do?
I'm a
boxer. Oh,
yeah!
And just
before
he's gone, can we get a word with Boom Boom? What happened? It looked like Connor spanked the thunder and we got the decision. And we're heading over the room. How do you feel about it?
Max Sabers!
Yeah!
Alright, so that's enough from Boom Boom. All kinds of bit more to say.
Can I say thank you to the Derby store staff, the women, the bar staff behind her, and I want to say thank you to the Royal Victoria Hospital, the Mara Hospital, and the Plague Adam Hospital for doing this tonight for me and getting behind me. I want to thank my family back home. I want to thank my sister, Christine, me, Christine, Don, my brother John, my niece, Maya, Peter Nicole, Lisa, Daddy John, Danny,
Bernard. Thank you.